Iran is threatening to cut off oil to the west if new sanctions are put on their oil shipments. Iranian officials say they'll close the Strait of Hormuz to oil tankers, that it will be, quote, easier than drinking a glass of water. Saudi Arabia says the Gulf Arab nations are ready to offset any potential loss of Iranian crude.